rebels. I got a lot of boats here. I can bring it. 99 men. It been brought, alright? I would rather avoid that particular unit of Navy, just because I don't want to lose too many dudes. Okay, so we're mostly just shuffling pieces around the board right now. Hoping Palma will grow soon, because we need more stuff. Bonus versus elephants. I'll take it. A couple of those will specifically help us with our problem. Get up there, you're first. Those town watchers can wait. Those weight watchers can town. Alright, just barely on the right side of public opinion here. And he's doing alright. Okay. It's good that we've got some trade lanes over here with Spain, finally. We can actually do some trading. Ooh, yeah. Whoop, wrong thing. There we go. Hey, we can raise the tax rate. Hooray! And, no, that's not necessary there. That'll help us get to the port faster, and a forum. Tradable goods, there we go. That's about it for my money, so I think I'm going to end this one, and move shit along. 241 BC, and we're doing pretty good, I think. We haven't made any major land acquisitions. Oh, motherfucker. Fucking pirates. You are a pirate. Row for your lives! They're just kicking our fucking navy's asses around. That is annoying. What? Yay, it's canceled. We didn't lose. The Senate has noted your efforts and Rome is for Rome. Would like to accept this bounty. What bounty? I see no bounty. Babyana! Oh, we got a spice merchant. And he's got a Cherugian. Coolsville, daddy-o. Lots of good military stuff going on here. So I guess we can use that as sort of like a supplement for Syracuse in case we need other military shit things. I think if I build an arena, I can build Samnite mercenaries. Or whatever. Samnite gladiators. I'm not sure how that all works. You fucking bastards, get away! Alright, we're bringing your army up. You there. Ooh, wow, that was a painful merger. Go hide in this port. So you can't get attacked by the rebel bitches. Alright, we need to build some more boats. One turn. Hold the phone. We need those assassins, too. Actually, here, I'll build them over here. Alright, that'll do. Okay, so we're building a political and military unit here. Whoa. Four ships here? This is just some sort of super general? What the fuck? Attack! I just killed Admiral Basilides. A four-star admiral. Get back in there. Okay. That was weird. I'll take it, though. Alright, Rhodes is happy now. Hopefully they'll grow soon. And our peasant brigade is en route. Alright, you guys eventually go over to Salami. Watch the... Oh, nope. They still haven't naturally grown. Okay. We can move our spy off here, though. So, while we're here. Actually, spies can move too, Jeff. Shocker! Alright. Head back over this way for now, and we need to start thinking about where we're going to go from here. So before I end this turn, I'm going to pick a target. Lily bomb. I thought you had... Oh, you have made one already. Whoa, hold on. Assassin, assassin. And we don't need four fucking assassins. Jesus. We need a spy and a trireme. Okay. You guys, go hang out with Decimus Doofius. A couple of assassins for you to hang out with. I wouldn't mind getting him mercenary captain ability, but I don't want to do it with any of those shitty units there, so I'll wait. And their elephants are still hanging out. Grand. Alright, so targets. Carthage is an obvious one. We're at war with them. They may simply be too strong for us, though. They've got this whole shebang over here. Now, if we wanted to continue with the whole island thing, we could just fucking fly around over here and capture the mainland of Britain, but that's a long-ass boat ride. And it would be so far removed. Although it would allow us to trade... Oh man, they got a lot of stuff going on in the middle here. It would allow us to trade better with Gaul and the Germans and the Spanish. I like to take a... Like, if I were to... If I wanted to start a land war, I'd probably start something here and then capture the entire island here and get it at a choke point. So I'd probably start down here and work my way around, cut off the middle, and then head everybody here. But that's not necessarily... I don't really have any bone to pick with the Spanish or the Gauls. This is another good one because you can have a blockade area right here with Egypt. And it does look like they've got this... Yeah, they have both of these. Oh no. Really, the Libyans have this? Or the Parthians or whatever? Interesting. Can I be of service? Why don't you go scout around a bit? See what you can see. I guess Egypt would be an interesting acquisition. Although it would put us in an... Now, there's a reason that this particular area of the world is constantly at war. And that is that it's fucked over here, fucked over here, fucked over here, and fucked down here. So I don't want Jerusalem, even though it's historically what Rome was all juiced up for. You know, this would not be a bad area. Let's see here. Pontus. I guess we could go for the Pontifilords. Because you can start capturing here, work all the way up here, and then you get ports that can trade with the Scythians and the other ones, the Thracians, even some Macedonians. And the problem is that the choke point here is really big, and these mountain ranges are a fucking nightmare. You know, you can't block them all. You could build little forts here and there, but someone's going to squeeze through eventually. And there's no real easy kill point to box people in at. So I don't really know. Looks like the Julii are finally starting to make some headway against the Gauls. The Bruti have all but captured the Greek peninsula, which I took a little nibble on. They're just going to sweep up here like that, but that's going to leave them open to the Germans, the Dacians, the Thracians, the Space Macians. I really think Carthage is our cash cow here. What we'll probably do is start here and then work our way up the coastline. And then from there, we can decide whether or not we want to continue on with Spain or double back and head over to Egypt. If we get that far before we get utterly and totally smoked. Speaking of utterly and totally smoked, we're going to need some more and better military units. So settle off on that. We need one more unit of archers. We're going to need to retrain this army anyway, so they're coming back here no matter what. I'll take one unit of war dogs, just for fun, and some ballistas. No, just one unit of ballista. Cavalry auxilia. Oh, hey, these are missile cav, aren't they? Yeah, that's interesting. I don't have any of those. Okay. We'll expand our army to a more utility-based setup. And, ooh, we have a son over here. Oh, that's, okay, good. He can stay there and wait for old Manderson to die. Okay. So that's our plan. First point of attack. Lepsis Magna. Which appears to be a rather large town, which has a good port, which I'm happy about. Okay.
Can I be of service?
My orders are to stand right in the middle there. I think we're going to have to end our turn and let things settle down for a little bit. We're in a pretty good spot, though. Financially, we're stable. We've got our primary military output based near towards our target. Whatever. You know what? I'll do it. Just for you guys, I will do it. With this one boat. Whoa, that was a good boat. I did not want to do that. I had to do it with this one. Okay, you go here, smoke these fools. Smoke them. Yeah. You've been smoked, son. Drop off the crew with Decimus Cossifathus. And you go over here and help. Or join with them. Alright, now you need to take them over to Syracuse where we can get them all retrained up. Yeah, we don't need any of that garbage. Not garbage. Hopefully, by the time we're done with Carthage, we'll be able to make a political play on Rome. And I think we're in the best spot, because we've got this nice military outpost right here. And we can just take out a couple of Brutii. And then we've got a main area here. I need to get someone here. I need to get a commander here. Let's take a look and see if we got any free commanders hanging out. Hey, buddy. You're with him.